Hi everyone, my name is Shikin. Welcome back to Ras Aquaculture. A lot of my friends are quite surprised when I told them I working with mud crab company. Do I ever get hurt by this mud crab? Yes, of course. So stay tuned to see how it's happened. Let's go. Okay, the first one is when we do the cleaning. We need to push the crab to the side. So we use this broken crab door to push the crab. So let's see how we do this. First thing, you need to push the crab to the side. So you take from the body and push them to this side. Okay, how the operator get bite by the crab is they put their finger to this side. So when you put to this side facing the crab can easily reach your finger. So how to avoid this? You need to put your finger to this side. So when you hold this, then you can easily clean the house using your other hand. Okay. Second is when I want to tie the crab. So here I have the untied crab just coming out from the crab house. So first you need to sedate the crab with the eyes first so that it's not very active. Okay. So when tying the crab, you need to make sure you stand behind the crab head. And then if you see from the body itself, they have a very sharp shape. So be careful when you are going to tie the crab. And when we are placing our hand at the front, be careful not to touch the claw, because they can easily reach your hand when they are very active. So when tying, you need to tie the string at the back so your hand is safe from the claw. Avoid tying the string at the front of the face. The last possibility is how this crab got pinched any operator is when we are pulling out the crab from the holding tank. So let's see how we do this usually. When the crab is ready to be sold, we need to tie them. So when you need to take out, you need to pull the string. Okay. But sometimes the crab, they are not properly tied. So the string is removed from their body. So when you are about to touch the crab, they can easily reach your hand. So you see the claw, when you are reaching the crab, the claw is open. So it's very dangerous. So we have reached at the end of this video. I hope you enjoy the content of how the mud crab farm operator can get pinched by the mud crab. Do subscribe to our channel and leave your like and thumbs up.